There we go. Alright, let's do this. Piece of ah! Nope, that's way too loud. Put that in the background. Still want to be able to hear the game audio. Life splits up properly. Well, there we go. There's that. It's up. It's up. It's up. Honestly, my goal here is to actually complete this run. Practicing with some Z-chasers, so hopefully that helps. How do you use the, charging up as a visual cue not to fire quite yet. Wait, 1 second. Like that. There we go. A little slow on that. Thank you. speedruns I saw that this is the way that they did it. Not sure if that's actually faster, but again, it's what I've seen. That's the fastest collection of that item that I've had. Unfortunate. Unfortunately, if I hand bumped that, that probably would have been your best time. It's fine. Late on that split, but still a good time. Normally I actually have time to press a button because there's an explosion animation. Go to the mountain pass. Walk towards a highway, which is to the left. Very careful not to overextend myself. Wrong way. Okay, minor setback. Nothing that can't be made up. I do have the mission accepted. Biggest freaking beaver. I got a plank of life here. Unfortunate, but not a big deal. Thank you. Boom! Okay. Save 27 seconds, and I got the level 4 victory. And I have a full sub tank at the moment. Now I'm going to go ahead and teleport over to the highway, which leads to walk out the left, start going to the right. How often I have to go through that path? Reckless now. A little risky. I could have used my sub tank, but I didn't want to waste the energy with this heal coming up. Hey, for once I actually remembered, oh yeah, no notification for this one, so I don't have to hit start. I waste 2 seconds with that. Least favorite part of the freaking game. Well, not my... one of my least favorite parts. This part sucks as a point. I'm curious, what happens if you say no? can make that as ZX. Looking to be the best run I've had so far. Level 3 on Model FX is actually really useful. Helps me get model or level 4 on L. Accepting the right mission this frickin' time. And then transport over to B2. Probably better switching to EX just for a part that's coming up. Fully charged shot is really useful here, just lays through these guys. I mistimed it a little bit, but you know, not a big deal. Model F allows me to take two shortcuts here. Yeah, this should be more than enough energy for it, as long as I manage it properly. Phenomenal. I'm gonna save the people. Transport to the power plant. Gotta be careful to actually get the split though. Honestly, it's broken now. I can just sort of damage boosting to it by respawning this guy. Or not. Okay, you know what? It's fine. A little unusual, but nothing I can't handle. Actually, no, that was there. Not as much energy as I would want in an ideal world. Boom. I'm not even gonna bother to level up either of my broken biometals. More FX energy here is a nice quality of life thing that I have. Transforming. Now I'm going to go ahead and travel over to, in order to get there, I have to go to the city, which is the mountain pass. C2, or C3. Up. That was up there. That's actually not very out of the way and pretty useful. That was weird. I miss? That hasn't happened before. Okay, that's unfortunate. This almost doesn't even matter. There we go. So I'm gonna cover the disc. Transport over to get there, I have to go to A2. going the wrong way anyways. Oh, I can do that. I had no idea. Maybe I should have grabbed the little energy there. I'll use LX one other time in this one, so I think it's okay to really just max out on that energy here. Model P sections are pretty short. Second one sucks though, I hate it. It's even worse because that's one of the ones for Z Chaser. It's not hard to get S rank and everything. Darn it! I actually wanted the energy. there. So I did accept the mission. I was a little worried for a second. Yeah, that little indicator at the top is a nice sanity check. It shouldn't be necessary, because the mission should activate automatically once you walk into the frickin' area, but... I digress. They do it in, Advent. Full on weapon energy. Phenomenal. Seriously, that didn't kill? I'm gonna have to look into how the speedrun does it. Or the record speedrun, rather. Section of the game. I think I hate this even more than any of the Area L stuff with Protectus. Attack. Fly out of frickin' nowhere. I don't think I wound up completing the run, but yeah, I didn't. But there was a run where I got a candy. Little consumable, fun little item there. Just with the stage with Z Chaser. I don't think I wound up getting Z-Rank, but I got very close. There. No! Fuck! Gonna bite it. Really? Okay. Usually a little farther at this point. Or a little, before. Typically by this time frame, I haven't made as much progress. This contact damage just so freaking much. Mission port, then I'm down. I don't care. I just don't need that much FX from this point on, I don't think. Okay, then I'm gonna go ahead and teleport over to you. That's going to take me over to the section where I undig unearth Model W. Thank you. Very close to one cycle on that. This is theoretically faster. Now for the biggest time waste of the game, but it's okay, because I don't want to die. More energy. Not a great situation. Almost freaking hit it. Set the freaking mission this time. I lost a run because I didn't accept the mission properly. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to highway. Now if I... Darn it, okay. Part of the reason that I do that. It's like 30 seconds. Save the energy for the boss fight. Bam! How are you lucky on the cycles? It should be like 2-3 more hits. Hit. There we go. Shit. Unbelievable. Unfreaking believable. Use it. Come on! Are you freaking kidding me? There we go. There we go. I'm not getting anything fancy this run. What a stupid Prometheus and Pandora fight! It's supposed to take like 5 seconds. I don't have any sub-tank energy. Lives are my most scarce resource at the moment. Transform once I start the fight. pretty good fights there, actually. I think I'll beat my PB, if nothing else. DX is going to be the safest for the next boss. See, crystals are useless to me at the moment. Is actually pretty clean. Charge in. Okay. now I have an issue. I have to refill my sub-tanks. At least a little. Oh, boss has planked me enough that I'm not risking it. More drop. That's all I need. Do I go for it? I think I go for it. I missed freaking heck. Okay, that time it wasn't mine. Ugh, screw up, it was just the rotating attack. Shit. Boom! 110-21. Let me get the in-game time, too. My in-game time is actually a little shorter. Wow, okay. Wonder where that is on leaderboards.